Hey, this is from my previous video from YouTube on how to wire a car stereo to your house the easy way. Well, out of all those old parts I had, except for the radio, I made an EcoBox using only 12 volts. If you want to take a look outside, inside, it is a 125 volt AC transforms to 12 volts DC adapter there, and it wires right up to the red and black leads of the car stereo. Now, for those who are confused, thinking the black is the ground, the black is also a power wire. You have to have the black connected. So don't think it's a black is the ground, and I just need to attach it to something metal, or to the ground with a metal rod. That's not going to work. All right, you need to connect it to the negative side of your battery or to the power current coming from the outlet. All right, but it has to be 12 volts. Any more exceeding for the unit, and it could blow out your head unit. So, now the outside of it, it's made up of two Roadmaster stereo speakers, as you can see there, and a subwoofer in the back I got for only $4, and an antenna I put in, just glued right in with a wire inside, and a wooden box with recycled cabinetry, which was just junk in our garage. Now, if you look here, it's pretty loud, and it's a pretty oversized boombox. If you take a look at the dials, it's pretty big for a boombox. I mean, that CD player is one of those small portable ones. Now look at that. All right, and if you look over here then, there's the other Roadmaster speaker, and it's pretty loud. That's pretty much it. Subscribe if you like my videos. Leave some feedback, and thanks for watching. It's gonna be an updated unit soon in here, not a cassette, maybe a digital CD player. So keep checking in. Bye.